22 students graduated with diplomas in human rights, 38 with diplomas in law course, and 305 with postgraduate bar course diploma. The ceremony was presided over by the former Chief Justice Benjamin Odoki, who is the Chancellor of Leira University, which hosts the LDC campus.
I was privileged to be among those who wrote the syllabus for this course and start training lawyers. No graduates to become lawyers. Subsequently, I was also the head of the bar course, then the director of the as of hand. It was a humble beginning. We had only about 25 students, and I four lecturers. It was a difficult time, as you know. You didn't understand. And we did the best we could to ensure that the legal profession continued.
The former Chief Justice says he is among those drafting the Constitution for the Confederation of East Africa. He urged the graduates to embrace cross-border legal practices.
Well, upon lawyers in East Africa, to embrace mutual recognition of legal qualifications. In order to promote cross-border legal practice, in this way, lawyers will be contributing to the total socio-economic and political integration of South Africa.
Justice Duncan Gaswaga, the resident judge of Leira, urged the graduates to be professional and have integrity.
Should be intolerant of injustice. A lawyer should fight for fairness and work with unimpeachable integrity. Unimpeachable integrity. And I am quite sure that for every example of a lawyer failing the system, there are young people like yourselves here, eager to put their energy and commitment, knowledge and integrity to the test.
The function was graced by the Deputy Director of Public Prosecutions, William Bianzi, Assistant Registrar, Emmanuel Namwite, Senior Judicial Officers and staff from the DPP's office. Several students were recognized for their outstanding academic performance. Report by Hudson Aponyo for the news.